If you want an open NAT for the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. How to check your NAT type? Before we move on to the methods of port forwarding, check your NAT type. To do so, go to the game settings. Open Accounts and Network. Click on Network Info. The NAT type can be strict or moderate. We need to set it as open. With open NAT, you will be able to connect to any of the three types. Searching for games will require less time and you can minimize the chance of getting lags or kicks during a host migration. Now let us see how to do so. Method 1. Type terminal in the Windows search menu. Right-click on the first option and choose to run it as an administrator. Next, run the following command in the Windows PowerShell and hit Enter after each command. If the above commands didn't work for you, then you can do this manually. For that, press the Start menu and search for Windows Firewall. Open Windows Firewall with Advanced Settings. On the left, click Inbound Rules. On the right, click on New Rule. Select Port, click Next. Choose TCP and enter into specific local ports 3074,3075,27015-27030,27036,27037. Then click on Next. Select Allow this connection. Click Next. Enter any name into the name section and click on Finish. Now again go to Inbound Rules. On the right, click New Rule. Select Port. Click Next. Choose UDP and enter the ports 3074,4380,27000-27036. Select Allow this connection. Click Next. Enter any name into the name section and click on Finish. Then head to Outbound Rules and create new rules for TCP 3074,3075,27015-27030,27036-27037. UDP 3074,4380,27000-27036. Now exit the firewall app. Method 2. Go to the router's config page and log in with your details. If you do not know your login details, get your router's address to navigate to your browser on Windows. Press Start and type CMD. Then open command prompt or terminal on Windows 11. Type ipconfig and press Enter. Now, look for how you are connected to the internet. It's likely either wireless or Ethernet. Look at the default gateway. This is your router's IP address. And you simply need to navigate it in your browser like you would do for any other website. Once on your router's config page and signed in, look for port forwarding or application forwarding. Enter the ports we used earlier. You need to enter single ports or ranges of ports. For standard ports between TCP and UDP, you can select TCP or UDP or a similar option in your router. Else, you need to enter the same ports for both types. Here are the ports for MW3 for PC, TCP 3074,3075,27015-27030,27036-27037. UDP 3074,4380,27000-27036. Once done, relaunch the game and check your NAT type. It should show as open now. And there you have it. the solution to get an open NAT for the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.